We must stop for fresh water, sir.
Dare you say must, Ahab?
But the Nantucket water has fungus in it.
The Pequod sails on. Nothing will come between me and Moby Dick.
I must warn you, sir.
Go! It's mutiny, is it?
The ship reaches the great white whale!
Lower four boats!
Aye, sir!
Jump blimey! Up! 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 Heave, ye scum! Heave!
Lads, hot and blood rare.
Put it back, matey.
For you, Joe. You eat, then home.
I'm not going home. I mean to go to sea.
Oh, yes. On a fishing boat.
The biggest there is. A whaling boat.
You look for trouble.
I know the dangers.
Boat tomorrow. You come, me.
Call me Ishmael. Well, Queequeg, you know best. Which boat shall we choose? Queequeg, what's the matter? The devil has taken him.
Yojo tells me.
What?
You choose ship.
It sounds very silly to me. All right, I choose the Pequod, because it looks as fierce as you.
What do you want?
I want to see the captain and sign up. I want to see what whaling is like.
Oh, yes? Have you clapped eyes on Captain Ahab?
Are you not the captain, sir?
I'm Peleg, the owner. Captain Ahab has one leg. that is what whaling is.
I mean not to be frightened, sir, of any adventure. And I want to see the world.
And so you want to see the world, eh? Then take a peep over the weather bow.
There's nothing but water.
That's your world, lad.
What have we here, a cabin boy?
No, sir. An able seaman.
And what do you think you're worth, lad?
A 200th share in profits. Maybe.
Who said that? Your mother? Give him an 800th. Who may you be?
My friend, Queequeg. The most highly ranked harpooner in Nantucket this morning.
No, no, no pagans on this ship.
You see, bottle in water. Imagine whale's heart. Whale dead.
Hundredth share. 500th share. 300. 100. I'll give you the 90th share. That's the highest year for any harpooner.
Now him.
We'll give him the 300th. And as for you, hedgehog old fellow.
His name is Queequeg.
Whatever it is, he doesn't look Christian. Here is some scripture.
Nay, Bildad. No scriptures for a harpoon man. Keep 'em sharkish, keep 'em hungry.
Very well. Sign your names.
Welcome, lads. And may your shares be worth a fortune.
You boys, like some ginger water for your cabin?
No thanks, Miss Charity.
Young lad, this is for you.
Thank you, Miss Charity.
You make it last 3 years.
I'll be too old for cake when I've seen the world.
Oh, sure. That means you, dear sister.
Bon voyage!
Man the captain!
Spring to it! This ain't the merchant service!
The pilot calls us back. This is your first voyage as chief mate, Mr. Starbuck.
Aye, sir.
Captain Ahab is a difficult man, but a powerful sailor.
I'll do the job for him.
God be with you, Starbuck.
Mr. Starbuck, sir. Where is Captain Ahab?
He's busy, lad.
Starbuck.
What now, lad?
I hear voices coming from the hold.
Food and water can't talk, lad. And that's all that's in the hold.
Night he walks and walks.
It's no rest for him. But he's a great seafarer with 40 years of whaling.
Aye. It's driven him mad.
Mr. Starbuck!
Sir.
Send everybody aft. Mastheads! Come down!
What he mean?
Come on!
Present, sir.
What do you do when you see a whale, men?
Sing out for him!
Good! Now, if you see a white whale, a great white whale with a crooked jaw, then what do you do?
Sing out for him!
Whoever sees him first shall have this gold coin!
Hooray!
Captain, is this whale the one called Moby Dick?
It is, Tash! You know Moby Dick!
He took many harpoons. He looked like a corkscrew.
Captain Ahab, was it not Moby Dick that took off your leg?
Who told you that? Yes. It was Moby Dick that brought me to this dead stump. And I'll chase him for it. For that's what you've signed on for. Are you brave for it? What's the long face about, Mr. Starbuck?
We're here to hunt all whales, Captain, and thereby make a profit. We are not here for vengeance.
What means this? We? Which man is afraid to give chase to Moby Dick? You count pennies, Starbuck. But these men are true whalers.
God help us all.
Advance, men. And cross your lances. Death to Moby Dick.
I look out for Moby Dick.
What will you do with the money?
Have you seen him?
She's too far, Captain. Lower the boat.
Brought his own crew.
The hands of a madman.
Come on.
Up, 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 up. You see him?
No, no, he's not him.
Then turn back.
Heave. Up, 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 starboard. Up.
gone, lad.
Courage, lads. They'll find us.
Mr. Flask!
It's not an albatross, lad.
Do albatross mean bad luck?
Old sailors say they mean death.
All right, shipmate.
Yes, sir.
And up the rigging, then.
I should first like to make out my will.
Ah, move! Lucky.
I'm alive.
Yes, I dreamed last night of a coffin.
My coffin?
No, the sheep was a coffin. I'll keep this crew alive. Down the gallants! Are we going to put ashore, Captain?
What for?
Water, fruit, a walk on the land.
Straight on, Mr. Storm.
Their ship reaches the great white whale. Is it him,
Touch?
Aye, Captain. Straight ahead.
Lower four boats.
Aye, sir.
Keep lively.
oars.
What is it?
Big squid.
Turn back.
But Mr. Starbuck's in danger.
Turn back, I say.
We're on our own, lads. Keep calm. Fadala dreamed of this.
Quiet, lads. We must pray he's got a full stomach. What is it, Queequeg?
Wait. A great white ghost.
Rather I would fight Moby Dick than set eyes on this.
Well struck, Queequeg. We breathe again. Back to the ship, lads. There's a double grog for each of you.
Hooray for Mr. Starbuck!
Why did the captain desert us?
Ahab is captain in name alone. Heave! What is it, big fellow?
Where there's squid, whales.
Queequeg! Claw! Claw!
A hit! Wet the line!
We must stop for fresh water, sir.
Dare you say must to Ahab?
But the Nantucket water has fungus in it.
You left us behind.
Careful, Mr. Starbuck.
We must put ashore, sir.
The Pequod sails on. Nothing will come between me and Moby Dick.
I must warn you, sir.
So, it's mutiny, is it? Who's for Ahab and Moby Dick?
Fresh water.
Fresh water.
Fresh water.
Fresh water!
Fire at your dogs! Is it mutiny? Is it?
Fresh water! Fresh water!
Will you hang on the gallows at Nantucket?
I beg you, Captain!
Fadala! Are your men armed? Say you now, Mr. Starbuck. Away with your lance, Fadala. So, men, We have a wheel. First blood to Ahab. The next kill will be Moby Dick. And five times that doubloon to the man who sights him.
Hooray for Captain Ahab!
But first, men, we put ashore, take on fresh water, and then to the high seas and the great white beast!
Hooray for Ahab!
Man could stay in this paradise. On Java. Run for the boat! Java has always been full of pirates.
Why didn't you say?
Man the capstan!
Man the capstan!
We drink old Nantucket water now. Take the helm, Mr. Flask.
Well done, man. You know the value of a life.
Request. Are you all right?
English whaler. Ship ahoy! Have you seen the white whale? You see this? On my boat! You
there, old chap. Swing over the cutting tackle.
I'm Dr. Mountop.
Let us shake hands together.
Where did you see Moby Dick?
Off the coast last season.
And he took your arm as he took my leg.
He did. It was a sight to see.
Moby Dick is our prey. We will not return without him.
That whale does not want to die. It will not die. Isn't an arm and a leg proof enough? Man the boat! Which way are you heading?
East, I recall.
Is your captain mad? East we head as far as Japan.
The whales are feeding here, sir, off the China coast.
I don't want whales. I want one whale.
Sir, the oil in the hold is leaking. We must stop and repair.
I'll not stop now.
What will the owner say, sir?
On deck or be killed.
Can I take one to Queequeg?
Queequeg's dying, young fella.
Queequeg, are you better?
No.
Here, eat this lime for your health.
Too late. Coffin built.
You can't die. You can't!
The rods! Set the rods!
Peace.
The gale blows us west, Captain. Go with it and set sail for home and family.
Hey! Home is too far.
The rod is snapped, sir. It's a bad omen. We must turn back.
My men! Point it well! The white flame points to the white whale! What made me?
Get your ship, old man. The men are ready to move.
I'll not hang for mutiny.
You fool. He'll destroy us. God is against you, old man. Turn for home.
I run for home. Pull fast, Jacobs! You swore with me to hunt Moby Dick. And be it so. Thus, I blow out the last here.
Captain!
done its worst, men. Lift up your hearts. Is that a ghost I see?
What is it, Tash?
Nothing. It is gone.
She blows! A hump like a white snow hill! It's Moby Dick! Man the stunsails! I have you, Moby Dick!
Come on! Captain, the lightning destroyed our compass. We'll be lost if we go any further.
We have set course for the sun. To your boat! Will guide us. Captain! Missing man?
No, sir.
Then after the wheel!
We're not gaining, sir.
Heave after him!
Sir, we don't know where we are.
I'll make you a compass then, Mr. Starbuck. It says that way is west. Is that right, Mr. Starbuck?
Got a few years on you, Starbuck.
I earned this man, but 16 times its value goes to the man who sees Moby Dick first on the day it dies.
There she blows!
This time!
Captain!
is Fadala.
Gone, sir. Caught in the tangle of your line.
The whale is a curse. It will die tomorrow.
No more, sir. Must we all be dragged to the bottom of the sea?
Poor Starbuck. I am not Ahab. I am fate's lieutenant. You feel brave, men.
Stop the madness!
The old man is right. I have seen death, and now I have no fear.
Queequeg saved my life. I go with him. There will be one more day.
Give me your harpoon.
But, Captain.
Thank you, Queequeg. To the boats! You stay here, Mr. Starbuck.
You too, sir.
Nay, Starbuck. I'll not die at low water.
Whale